I know exactly how I'm gonna do it, but you know, being that they have so much time to think, and you have a lot of time to think in Florida, especially because you everywhere you go, you gotta drive.
Yeah.
Everywhere you go, you gotta drive. So I'm always ready, and I know the idea. They come to me and they be like, "Yo, I want to get this, this, and that." And from there, I'm like, "Okay, I got the perfect idea. Let's do this, this, and that." And with that time, sometimes I think about it too much, and you know, it kind of drops the idea a little bit. But at the end of the day, all I need is the trust in people.
Gotcha.
You know what I'm saying? As long as I've got their trust in the work, then the work is gonna come out solid. If they're kind of finicky about it, then the work is gonna be like, okay, I don't know if I really want to do this project.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So it's not really a big difference. Like, I'm still busy in both places.
Yeah. So are you independent? Like, are you working for a shop here, a shop there, or
how? I'm totally independent, 100%. I started tattooing 19, and I was in the game for about 4 years. And with doing that, I worked at the one shop that hired me first. Then they actually ended up firing me because some situation with my ex-girl's moms came in and started arguing with their manager or whatever. So, fired me over a situation like that. So, you know, goes by association, whatever, whatever. So they fired me over that, and I was tattooing out the spot for a little bit. And then I got to another shop, and then I went to another shop and another shop. So I kept on jumping from shop to shop, learning what I needed to learn.
Yeah.
And then, you know, I'll move on if I feel like that shop is no longer teaching me. Sometimes the shop is not even, when I say learning, it wasn't even about learning about art, just how to manage, you know, yourself, your people, your surroundings, who to deal with, who not to deal with. So I learned a lot on a wide spectrum, especially with business.
Yeah.
So I got to like my fourth year of tattooing, and I realized that every time that I would leave a shop, I would want to just tattoo out my spot and focus strictly on my clients.
Mm-hmm.
And I realized that it wasn't the shops that was keeping me afloat. It was my mental, and it was my my dealings with my clientele that was keeping me afloat.
Yeah.
Shop had nothing to do with it. That was just a spot, you know what I'm saying, where they come and get tattooed. So I changed my perception on it, on just focusing strictly on my clients, on my work ethic, on my skills, how I'm applying the tattoo, and how the client feels when they leave. Like, if they feel like, yo, this is an amazing tattoo, I want to come back. And,
yeah.
You know, when they come to me and they be like, you know, I got stopped so many times. People stop me all the time. They see my sleeve, but they always point at that one tattoo you did. They're like, yeah, I see that, but who did that one?
Yeah.
That's what it's all about.
That's your dope feeling.
Yeah, exactly. Because like, all right, cool. I did my job.
Yeah.
Let's keep going. Let's keep this going. So I kept that going. And on my fourth year, I said, okay, I'm not going to work in anybody else's shop until it's my own shop. So I jumped on the traveling thing. I kept going back and forth to New York. Met a lot of amazing people. Tattooed Ryan.
Mm-hmm.
Ryan's girl. You know, I met so many people through it that I look back and I realize that for 3 years straight, I've been doing it strictly independent, strictly off of me talking to my clients. And I realize that my clients really, they're like my supporters. They are my supporters. They're more like a family, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So if I'm across town and be like, oh, yo, where you at? I'll just come to you. And I started realizing, like, oh, it's really not about, you know, the shop or anything like that. They want the work, so they're gonna come to where I'm at, and that's support, that's love. So I focus on those type of people, because those are the type of people that I want